Germany's Euro 2024 preparations were disrupted when Antonio Rüdiger and Niclas Füllkrug clashed during a public training session. The incident, involving repeated fouls by Rüdiger, led to a heated exchange and required intervention by assistant coach Sandro Wagner. Both players remained upset after the altercation. This disruption occurred just days before Germany's opener against Scotland, despite their friendship and recent Champions League final meeting.